don't you eat? Why don't you eat? Just tell me first. Why you don't eat your husband, Papa? Eh?
Don't you sob, rotten Betty.
And then I must once more tell you to eat. Then I will right away send you out from the house out. So, you hear? I don't have it. I don't have it. You've got school and money and you've still got all day to my class and your study hard. You come home and you don't need to
pay. Oh, come on, Betty.
I don't have it. I don't have it. What? Why did you say something? Why don't you say something? Am I your father or not? What's this? What is this?
Oh, Papa!
Don't talk to me! Don't talk to me! Put in your gutter! I don't have it! I don't have it!
Howdy, howdy, howdy. dun daddy ho.
Daddy ho.
He gave his cowhouse and his racing horses.
Yeah.
Each meal she ate was a dozen courses. She had a million dollars worth of nickels that time. She sat around and counted them all a million times.
Thank you.